be the racing car.
I am always the race car.
But that's not fair.
Yeah, that's not fair.
I've had enough of you two. I'm the race car.
Now look what you've done.
Oh, grow up.
If you grow up first.
Why should I have to?
Because I say so.
Well, that's just as things you've been doing for years and years and years. Why don't you just be a bloody dog and be done with it? Revert to type. What's that supposed to be?
If it fits.
It's not worth filling. Try to think of a joke about this. You can't, because you have no bloody brain, no originality. And what are you doing now? We aren't playing.
It's my go.
I'm not playing. Our son's not playing. That means you're playing all by yourself, which is just about typical of what you've been doing for the last 30 years. Playing by yourself, with yourself, for yourself. That's all you ever think about. Just playing for yourself. Probably in front of a bloody mirror as well.
You are just so immature.
Well, I've never been allowed to grow up, have I? I've
and
tried to.
Whose fault is that?
Well, if you're going to get very deep about that, I would blame the list of lovers I found written on the bathroom door when I was doing the painting. Entire bloody football team.
Well,
and they were all women.
Well, if you weren't short in that department, I wouldn't have had
well,
to.
Well, women have certain things that I don't, and obviously things that you want to satisfy. That's why you scrawled their name on the bathroom door. That's when you took out the loo roll and I had to stick my finger up my arse just for a change.
I want to be the racing car.
I am always the racing car.
But that's not fair.
That's not fair.
Right, I've had enough of you two. I'm the race car.
Now look what you've done.
I'll grow up.
Not before you.
Why should I have to?
Because I said so.
Yeah, you said the same to him. He's been wearing dresses for the last 10 years. No. What do you think he's going to turn out to be like? He sits there playing with all his money. You think he's going to charge someone? One day he's going to start wearing underwear. Then we've got problems. You may sit like some sort of sphinx, but how do you think he feels?
You don't wear underwear? What is it I'm washing?
That's a very good question. There's a secret I wanted to tell you. My son, stroke daughter, we share certain dress styles. Well, it's better to wear something than nothing, so parading ourselves around. There's no hole in the end of it. What do you think you're doing?
If it fits, wear it.
If you can swallow it, swallow it. But I'm not going to. You'd have me exhumated just to get this out of my arse. You'd have the pleasure of the cheek spreading and this pops out like some live eel.
You are so immature.
And who hasn't let me grow up, putting all her time into trying to change the gender of our son? You'd have him changed into a goldfish if you could. Ooh, no memory, just like you. No bloody brain, either.
Takes one to know one.
If not as far as you play with yourself in order to know yourself. Am I going to be the race car or not? Let's bloody play this Monopoly game and pretend we've got houses and money.
No. The way you're acting, you can be that.
Right. The way you're acting, you can hump that.
It'll do me better service than you.
And this is more suitable than the poxy little thimble hat.
I said I'm going to be the racing car.
But I'm always the race car.
But that's not fair.
No, that's not fair.
I've had enough of you two. I'm the race car.
Now look what you've done.
Oh, grow up.
Not before you.
Why should I have to?
Because I said so.
I don't always do things you tell me. Oh, yes, I do. Yes, I do. I always do everything you tell me. That's how it's been the last 30 years. I suppose you want me to lose this game for you now. Because that's the only way you'd really win. Oh, Liverpool Street. Yeah, you're well known in Liverpool from what I remember. Here. Why don't you be the dog? It's more suitable. Would you rather hump the wheelbarrow?
Be the car.
I'm always the race car.
But that's not fair.
That's not fair.
Right, no, I've had enough of you two. I'm the race car.
Now look what you've done.
I didn't do it. You brought him up the way he is. Look at him. He snatches at things.
Got to throw a double to go out.
Yes, I know. Of course, you know a lot about doubles, don't you?
Jack, your turn.
Come on, Jack and Jill.
Jack.
Charles, yeah, that's how you were formed. You think this is serious?
Well, that was mature.
You want mature? I'll fucking give you mature. Maturity? Fuck it. Maturity? 500. Hey, you usually charge more. Fuck it. 50. That's about all you're worth now. Fuck it. Here's the change you normally give.
being such a banker.
You calling me a banker? I don't believe this!
Stop being so serious.
You think this is serious?
Huh. Well, that was mature.
Mature? I'll give you mature. Paper money. Not real money. You'd still give up though, wouldn't you? Here's a fiver. Here's 50. Or is it more than that? I've forgotten the toilet wall isn't big enough. One. That's just me. You want mature? I'll give you mature. Here, have the property. Probably enough bedrooms there for your part-time job. 20 quid, not enough anymore.